beautiful.
No, you don't have to pose because I'm videotaping. Okay, our final day in Salzburg. Clearly, our room. Here we go.
This is sad.
It's really early in the morning. There's Jenny looking cute already and Anna looking cute already.
I was in the middle of getting changed.
Here's me looking cute already.
I'm already ready.
Okay, and our final beautiful view. Good morning, hi, Salzburg. See you in class. Isn't it lovely?
Hey.
Hi, Rebecca. What are we doing right now?
We're sitting on the terrace at the university, having some coffee.
Liz is enjoying her time.
Beg me.
Honor's writing some postcards. Here's our wonderful instructor. No, you have to say hi. This is our goodbye video. And look at our beautiful view here up on the rooftop. Look at. Mm-hmm. There we go. And that also is a beautiful view right there. Get some of this view.
So we're here at Schnierbräu, which is where we came on the first day. I just had a delicious Wiener Schnitzel, and it was delicious.
We just tried recording a nice video earlier where we actually had our full plates of food. As you can see, we polished them off really nicely because the Wiener Schnitzel here is great. And we're also finishing off our beers pretty nicely as well because they're also great. And that's one of the best parts of being here is all of the beer gardens. So,
yeah. Jenny, what are we doing right now?
We're going to mail all of our postcards.
Look at that beautiful postcard. Check out the front of that.
Da-da-da.
And here are all mine. Notice how this is a last day video, guys, and we are now just mailing the postcard. So, sorry about it. I'll be home before these will. Okay, our final walk to class. It's a pretty one. Whoop. This is what we get to see every single day. Okay, here we are. Cruising through the streets of Salzburg. Final day.
Final day.
Sad day. It's tourist time if you can't tell, but fortunately, we are no longer tourists. We're the locals. It's lovely, isn't it?
This is Cafe Camina.
Yay!
And this is our favorite place ever.
And where do we?
When? We discovered it on the first week, and we go there every week. It's so good.
Jenny, what was your favorite part of this trip?
I've been trying to come up with an answer to that question.
Answer it now.
I don't know. All of it.
Rebecca, what was your favorite part of this trip?
Oh man, it like would have to be something that all four of us did together. I can't think of all. I love that night. Whenever
I have one. Wait, which one are you gonna say?
Whenever we saw the fireworks.
That's exactly what I was gonna say.
Okay, I was going to say one of my favorite nights was the night that we all went out to Triangle.
Yay.
And we all got dinner, and then the men went out for their smokes and whiskeys, and we ate our divine desserts, and we came back and watched fireworks. Fireworks on the rooftop.
We did. And Call Me Maybe.
So and romantic. Call Me Maybe!
Honor, what's your favorite
That's
night?
That's what I was gonna say.
Oh, we
That's
have to.
That's what I was gonna
well,
say.
Well, I mean, yeah,
but. It's not like I was the only amazing night.
But this is our last night of all four of us together. Another one of my favorite parts is having you guys as my roommates.
Yes.
Best roomies ever.
So I know.
We were roomies in London.
I know.
That's so fun.
And we're going to be the last people that say goodbye on the trip. What are we doing, guys? Look at the pretty. We can't see the thing in the background, but we're on our way out to our last meal.
That's a nice building.
Nice building.
I survived.
Carrie took a tumble. Oh,
that's the University of Salzburg. Yes,
the University of Salzburg. I mean, that's just where, you know, we go to school.
No big deal.
NBD.
NBD.
What?
Oh, hey.
Hi. What's your favorite part of the trip?
I think my favorite part of the trip was our first night out in London when we had our epic adventure with the guy coming up to us and asking if we were all Americans and telling us that he orgasmed in his pants. And then followed by our epic adventure of trying to find the midget
the
bar.
The midget bar.
With the woman I would like to call British J-Wow.
I like her.
That is high quality. That was a high quality start.
Yeah, that's okay. Kristen, what do we got? Melissa?
I think my favorite part of the trip was the aftermath of Girls, because the city had an apartment and you could never go. But oh shit, the aftermath of Girls.
We have to talk, speak up. I don't think my camera's gonna catch it.
The friendships that I made in Girls were lovely.
Oh! Okay, honor.
I really enjoyed our weekend in Venice. Because it was really drunk.
Yeah, we were. Okay. Yeah. Carrie?
I enjoyed Wednesday night.
Oh my god!
It was really fun and we got to do the clubs and it was...
What did you do after the clubs?
Unrememberable.
Alright.
Oh.
Did you say unrememberable?
Sam.
Okay. Mine was Hank Gilligan.
Oh!
Random. Spontaneous. Yeah, I know. It was really so spontaneous.
I don't really have a favorite. There were so many.
Probably. Pick one.
I don't know.
Ice club and Prague. Okay. What do we got here?
That's a tough one. I like the birthday dinner night. That was really fun.
That was fun.
We went to Cafe Mozart. So.
It was the first time. My favorite, I'm not 100% sure, but I have a lot of favorites, but it could be our night at the August Theater. We went to this like big bar room and like it was just Austria at its finest. And there were just a bunch of like old people dancing on the tables with their beers in the air and clapping to a live band. And three 50 old men like kept kissing us and everything. And it was just the funnest night in the world. It's all fun.
Yay.
To look. right at your baby, but here's my number.